In West African region, we use to utilize groundwater resources because most of our country are located in the Sahelian region. So the surface water resources are scarce. So mainly population are relying on groundwater. If you say most of the country, in most of the country, 70 to 80% of water sources come from groundwater. So groundwater is really a very important resource for social, economic, economical development of our region.
Yeah. So being used widely, how is the management of the groundwater in the region?
The management, you know, there is a huge gap in the management of the resources. There is some step has been done forward, but really we have some gap in urban area, for instance, some gap in facing some challenge like anthropic pollution, like saline water intrusion, of explosion, exploitation of resources in some area. So this is some gap. We have also other issue lies naturally polluted water. You have higher content, some aquifer have high content of fluoride or chloride. So it's some issue also we face. We have some gap in the knowledge of our aquifer. In most countries, the knowledge is not there. So we need to do more, to have more information, to monitor resources, so then we can have the dynamic of the resources when we are using it.
Yeah. So how has UPGro helped address those problems that we are talking about?
I think mainly UPGro is focusing, I think, in one aspect that I really appreciate is the socio-economic aspect, because for me the technical aspect is more easier to tackle, but the socio-economic aspect is very, very important, and they are doing some research on it to understand in some setting how people did interact with the resources, and if you can understand it to make people to have some ownership of the resource, to manage the local resource, it will be something very, very great. It is a very advanced one. Yeah.
So is there any lesson you've learned from this intervention of
some lesson is about so far on the knowledge broker. I think it is some kind of dissemination, lesson learned, or some knowledge gain, or some success in other region. And it is something very, 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 very great that I appreciate from the project.
So talk about the AMCAO's Africa Groundwater Commission. Mm-hmm. What happened to this commission?
You know, commission was set up 10 years ago mainly, and you know, there is some problem, you know, to make it operational, and many effort was done to, you know, to get it operational, but now I think with the idea that is that emerge is to have a pan-African you know, network to tackle this before maybe in the midterm or long term we get to you know, to have a more operational and functional groundwater commission. Yeah.
So in general, at the Africa Water Week, what is your take home message?
Take home message is I want in all regions that is more cooperation between networks. UPGro, Africa Groundwater Network, as a network of capacity building, the International Hydrogeologist Association. It converges the action toward to better manage the resources, to better know the resources. That is something that I can take.